This week, TV Guide looks at the controversial technique of pre-testing television shows. The story in TV Guide.
History's taught us anything. It says you can kill anyone.
It is murder. And it is betrayal.
It was a son, and I had it killed because this must all end.
The Godfather Part 2 is the final chapter in the violent history of the Corleone crime family. The motion picture masterpiece of the year.
This is Jess Marlowe. The Senate, with only seven no votes, approves Nelson Rockefeller to be vice president. A tearful John Ehrlichman recounts President Nixon's request that he resign. The Lang family in San Jose still clings to hope, but only three of the sextuplets survive. The government predicts continuing hikes in food prices, and the stock market closes up almost 14. Details on these stories and all the news on the news service at 5.
Here's Kmart's pre-holiday special, the Remington Mark I Shaver, just $19.96. Buy your shaver between October 15th and December 24th, and Remington will send you the extra shaving aids he needs for a perfect shave, a $14 value. Mail warranty, Kmart sales slip, special coupon, and $1 for postage and handling to Remington, Box 8200, Bridgeport, Connecticut, on or before January 15th. It's all yours when you buy your Remington Mark I Shaver at Kmart.
Introducing the Rhinestone and Stud Setter. It changes everyday clothing into exciting fashions. And you don't have to spend a fortune. Make an $8 pair of jeans worth up to $50. Mom will love her Rhinestone and Stud Setter, not only for clothes, but for creating decorative handbags, hats, wall hangings, patterns on pillows. Your Rhinestone and Stud Setter includes assorted studs, rhinestones, patterns, plus fashion booklet. For young and old, it's great fun. The Rhinestone and Stud Setter by Ronco. The perfect Christmas gift for everyone. And it's only $9.98.
At Vons, TT&Y stores, Grant City, Woolworth, Crest stores, Gilbert's, and Circle K stores.
His name is Bond. James Bond. He's taken you on 8 of the most exciting adventures in motion picture history. Now, get ready for the greatest 007 adventure of all. Starring Roger Moore as James Bond, 007. The man with the golden gun. It's loaded with the most dangerous Bond villains, the most beautiful Bond women, the most incredible Bond action ever.
He has a powerful weapon. He charges a million a shot. Assassin, assassin, man with a golden gun. We'll get it done. With his gun.
Don't miss Roger Moore in The Man with the Golden Gun, rated PG.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning.
Hours in freezing cold. That's murder. But that's what we did with these cars. Let's see if any of them can start. One can. The one with the Sears diehard. The diehard. Extra power to start your car when most batteries won't. Sold only at Sears.
What's All-Star outfielder Lou Brock looking for in the Yellow Pages?
Results. That's why we advertise our business here. Under Flores. 90% of our orders come by phone. To find us, people have to use the Yellow Pages. And without it, we wouldn't be doing the business we're doing. And as long as business keeps looming, we'll keep advertising in the Yellow Pages.
Advertise in the Yellow Pages, where everybody's fingers do the walking. It's a snap.
Life, do you hear me? Give my creation life!
Hi, I'm Mel Brooks, and I'd like to talk to you about a feature that I've just completed entitled Young Frankenstein.
Wow!
Young Frankenstein is the funniest movie ever made. But you didn't hear it from me.
This guy means business.
Warning, to those persons suffering from weak kidneys or bladder, see it backwards. You won't be scared. Young Frankenstein, starring Gene Wilder, Peter Boyle, Marty Feldman, Cloris Leachman, Terry Garr, Kenneth Mars, and Madeline Kahn. Don't miss Young Frankenstein. He won't miss you. Young Frankenstein, personally directed by Mel Blazing Saddles Brooks. Rated PG.
If you're going to win the big ball games, you need teamwork. Now, our country's energy crisis is no game. But if we all work together, it will work out better for all of us. So let's keep our thermostats at 68 degrees or lower. Let's drive under 50 miles an hour and save electricity where possible. If we all help, we'll really be helping ourselves. Please, don't be foolish.
Now comes Miller time. You blew out that 100-foot candle and saved thousands of barrels of crude. And now it's time for the best-tasting beer you can find. Miller High Life, America's quality beer since 1855.
If you've got the time,
if you've got the time,
we've got the beer.
Sports fans, you're something else at Shakey's.
Something else at Shakey's.
Whether you bowl, play basketball, softball, or tennis, stop by Shakey's after the game. In fact, bring the whole team because you're all something else at Shakey's.
This year we've got something nifty. Two new sizes for the thrifty. Half a dollar or $2.50. Have it your way.
Now Burger King gift certificates come two ways. Buy for $2.50, singles for 50 cents. So you can give a nice little gift without splitting up a whole big book.
See the exciting AFC playoffs Saturday and Sunday on NBC.
A deputy police commissioner puts his job on the line when he helps a friend cover up a murder on Columbo. Tonight at 8:30, 7:30 Central Time on NBC.
The IBM Copier 2. It's a copier that works. It's a copier that works well on a lot of things. It's a copier that puts a ceiling on your copier costs and helps you manage them. All in all, it's quite a copier.
A child arrived just the other day. To pay, he learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking for I knew it. And as he grew, he'd say, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know, I'm gonna be like you. And the cat's in the cradle, and the silver spoon, little boy blue, and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know.
Right now, we would like very much for all of you to get a look at the incredible Money Maze.
There are 100 ways to get lost in the Money Maze, but if you find the right path, you win $10,000.
Set the timer at 60 seconds, please, for $10,000.
Your left. Come here. Good. Now, good. Come this way. Come on. Hit the button.
Cheer on the Maze Racers every weekday on the Money Maze with your host, Nick Clooney.
Let me tell you, survival in this tailoring business comes from knowing who you're sewing against. Like Farah. Now how about that? Jackets now. As if I didn't have enough trouble just competing with Farah slacks. Boy, are they giving me fits. Of course, Farah's giving everybody else fits, too. Now you see how those fit? Some fine piece of goods.
Farah slacks and jackets with Encron polyester. Everything about them looks tailor-made.
Now how are you gonna beat that?
Of the new personal mid-size cars, one is getting a lot of recognition.
Hey, Charger!
Yesterday's Dodge Charger got recognition for winning 75 racing titles.
Hey, Charger!
Today's Charger is a mid-size car with a style that keeps it ahead of the crowd. And it's getting recognition.
Hey, Charger!
Maybe too much recognition?
Hey, Charger!
One tiny spark becomes a night of blazing suspense as the world's tallest building becomes the Towering Inferno. Steve McQueen, Paul Newman, William Holden, Faye Dunaway, Fred Astaire, Susan Blakely, Richard Chamberlain, Jennifer Jones, O.J. Simpson, Robert Vaughn, and Robert Wagner. Irwin Allen's production of The Towering Inferno. See it for Christmas at a theater near you. Rated PG.